Why Trevor Noah is the perfect person to host the Oscars. December 2nd, Trevor Noah speaks on stage during the Global Citizen Festival, Mandela 100 at FNB Stadium on December 2, 2018 in Johannesburg, South Africa. The American Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences is looking for a new host for the 2019 Oscars after Kevin Hart stepped down. Could Trevor Noah be their man? We're still a few months away from the 2019 Academy Awards, but all the drama this week surrounded the ceremony's recently announced host, Kevin Hart. The comedian was slammed for old homophobic tweets, and was issued an ultimatum by the Academy: apologize for your tweets, or lose the opportunity to host the Oscars. Kevin declined the opportunity to apologize before stepping down from hosting the show, leaving the Academy with the mission of finding a replacement host in time for the nominee announcement this month. While we're certain that many actors, comedians and presenters will be putting their names forward for this opportunity, one person who we think the Academy should strongly consider is Trevor Noah. March 2019 will mark 3 years since Trevor was announced as the host of The Daily Show. Since then, he has risen from being the promising comedian who was set to take over from Jon Stewart to one of the most followed entertainers on the planet. While Trevor doesn't have the box office experience that Kevin Hart brings, he is certainly not an unknown quantity. He's been entrusted with hosting massive projects, including last week's Global Citizen concert, and has also made a genuine impact on Hollywood, evidenced by accolades such as his Time magazine cover. On top of everything else, Trevor is as sharp, probably sharper but I'm biased, a comedian as Kevin Hart. His worldly experience would bring entertainment value to viewers, while still allowing the Academy to finally move away from the Oscars' so white stereotype that has marred the awards in recent years. Trevor Noah is currently voiceless and has had to postpone his remaining shows for 2018 in order to give his vocal cords sufficient recovery and rehabilitation. If he can heal in time for February 2019, he might be able to add the biggest gig of his career to his CV, hosting the 2019 Academy Awards. Do you think Trevor Noah would be a good replacement for Kevin Hart?